Oh, hi. Yeah, come in. Oh, it won't be long. I'm just doing a little tweaking. Oh, no. Just sit down. I'll be with you shortly. Do I go longer or shorter? Lighter or darker? I know. Much better. Okay, where were we? So, how can I help you today? Okay. I can definitely help you with that. Something that will work perfectly. We want something a bit more fast action. Aha! Perfect. Okay. Lighting some incense. May that smoke cleanse you. Trusty cauldron, and tonight we are going to make you something special. A potion that will do just what you need. I do apologize for the baby birds. It is spring after all. Okay. Now, according to my grimoire, we need I gather all of my herbs myself, and all of the blends are made here. Steep over the fire for a little while. In the meantime, would you like me to pull a card for you? Of course. phases. Yes, I do love the moon. Okay. I pull this card for anyone who may need a little bit of guidance at the moment. What a beautiful card to pull. Have you possibly gone through a bit of a battle lately? Same. Well, you're about to come out on top. This card. Leg, a card of encouragement. Keep your head up. This triumph, success, they're all coming. You didn't happen upon my little house in the woods by accident. You were meant to be here today. I see you. And I love you. Because you are a beautiful soul that is meant to be here. And your presence makes the world a little better each day. Bottle it up for you. This should do the trick. And I couldn't go to one more beautiful soul. There you go. Is there anything else I can help you with today? Wait. There's one more thing that I think will just make it perfect. Wait one moment. A crystal. Amethyst. It's a great all-rounder. If you place this beside you before taking your potion, it will enhance the strength, it will protect you. Oh no, this one's on the house. There you go. Of course, my pleasure. Anything else I can help you with? I'm glad. I really think that is going to help you. But just remember, have faith in yourself, in the universe, in whatever you might believe in. Believe in it. But most importantly, believe in yourself. That's where the greatest power lies. Well, thank you so much for coming in and visiting. It was a pleasure. Until next time, stay safe, stay well, and most importantly, stay here.